This is your Thursday afternoon weather webcast update. I am meteorologist Kevin Skorupa. Almost nothing but blue sky out there. Just a few high clouds drifting across the north country, and a partly to mostly sunny sky continues as that north and northeasterly breeze continues to keep the air mass dry. You can notice a huge area of high pressure extending from the east coast all the way back out through the Great Lakes, with our next system and area of clouds not arriving until sometime later Monday or Monday evening. What that means is a northerly breeze will keep it cool at night, very comfortable during the day, and a gradual warming trend as the air mass moderates a couple of degrees per day. We eventually get into the weekend with temperatures in the 50s to lower range of the 60s. So much, in fact, that eventually by Sunday, we're talking 60s just about statewide, and the warmest of the days could actually be on Monday, where we'll look at temperatures in the 60s to even some lower 70s. Eventually, a front starts to move through later Monday night and early Tuesday, and will eventually cut down a lot of the warmer temperatures and knock us back into the 50s for highs through Tuesday and Wednesday of next week. But beyond that, likely another warming trend, so this does look to continue over the next several days. And again, just a chance of a shower late Monday night or early Tuesday.